Hello, my name is Mike Drye, and I'm the new principal of Garinger High School. I'm honored and humbled to assume the principalship of this historic school, which traces its roots back to the early 20th century as the old Central High School downtown. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. My own background is diverse, having served in various capacities at the elementary, middle, and high school level in several districts. Although I've spent the last few principalships at the elementary level, I've always intended to return to the high school level. I'm thrilled to have the opportunity to lead Garinger into the future. Over the past several years, Garinger has demonstrated solid growth in several areas, most notably a very strong increase in the graduation rate we've had this past year. We intend to match or improve upon that graduation rate this year and in the upcoming year. We also want to strengthen our college-going culture, increasing participation in and success within advanced courses, the ACT, and the SAT. While we don't yet have scores from our EOCs last year, we want to improve our overall student performance in those various assessments to a level commensurate with the outstanding graduation rate this past year. Finally, we want to encourage as many students as possible to participate in some type of extracurricular activity to enhance their high school experience. Students who are involved in some type of regular school-related extracurricular activity, whether sports or clubs, are much more likely to achieve academic success. Eventually, it all boils down to teaching, learning, and the relationships that make that learning possible. Students, families, and staff will be challenged to prioritize academic success and graduation with a meaningful and valuable diploma as our primary institutional goal. Be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers. All instructional staff will set meaningful and measurable learning goals for each of their classes and students, assess performance on a regular basis, and use the resultant data to inform next steps for instruction at the whole class and individual student level. All instructional staff will realize their collective role and responsibility to incorporate authentic reading and writing within their respective content areas and instruction on a regular basis. The goals are just that simple, and the challenge is just that complex. All Garinger staff are challenged to incorporate authentic content area reading and writing activities into as many learning and student performance activities as possible, and to use those products to inform next step instruction at the whole class and individual student level. In short, all teachers are literacy teachers. All instructional staff are also in challenge to use regular formative student performance data to inform their instruction on a daily basis. Garinger students are challenged to set high long-term goals for themselves, with graduation with a meaningful diploma as an absolute minimum. Their focus should actually be beyond graduation, however, college, military, or readiness for a successful career, and what they need to do now to prepare for their future. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. Garinger families are challenged to support their students as they undertake the hard work necessary to reach their goals. Understand that high school is a wonderful time for personal growth and friendships, but also seriously hard work. For students, high school is a full-time job, requiring full-time effort for success. Finally, 21st century colleges and employers reward hard work and academic performance. High achievement cannot be faked. Finally, Garinger community partners and alumni are challenged to seek opportunities to support our students, teachers, and school. Our community is financially challenged, but our history and human resources are incredibly rich. Education's greatest needs are human resources and knowledge work, and so we call upon the long and deep alumni base to step up support of their more contemporary classmates who literally walk the same halls that they did. We invite them back and encourage them to get involved with students, teachers, sports, and clubs, and support those students who may not be as financially fortunate as we may have been. And the world's gonna